Good morning, Millennial Falcons. Welcome to this Monday edition of Morning Announcements. You just saw another act of kindness, paying it forward. I wonder what the next one is going to be. It is Monday, May 24th, 2021. We hope your acts of kindness continue to be given to each other and to one another. You got to be kind to yourself as well. Staying safe. Four things: mask up, spread out, stay with your class, wash and sanitize those hands. Thanks so much. We're almost to the end, and next year, hopefully a lot of these mitigation strategies can go away as long as all of us are doing a great job here and away from campus. Our online learners, that will go away too, unless families want to go to our Kyrene Digital Academy, but this is our last year for flex learning due to the pandemic. But those of you who are here online, you know what we're looking for: sign in on time, stay on camera, and finish your work. Lunch today is going to be cheese stuffed breadsticks with marinara sauce. And if you're here tomorrow for breakfast, we've got mini banana loaves. Again, we know that we are paying it forward here. It is time, staff, pull out that phone, figure out who you're going to text, and start someone's day with a smile. Let them know something that they've done that you are super proud of that they did. Look forward to it. I love seeing all the different smiles that come along with these moments of sharing gratitude. Again, it's new, so we want to make sure you understand this. Outside, when you are with your cohorts, masks are optional. If your family still wants you to wear them, please make sure that you do that. But if they're okay with you taking off when you're with your cohorts, that is great. The two biggest the trickiest times are the beginning of the day and the end of the day, because we're not always with our cohorts. So keep those masks on until you get to those areas where you're with your cohort, and then you are free to take them off. And again, we know that tag is back on. Woohoo! Famous game. It's been around forever, and we had to put it on hold this year, but now this year we can do it. All we ask is that you play it with your feet on the ground, not on the equipment, even though we know on the equipment it's fun. It just isn't safe for us to do here with all the kids that we have. I'm going to stop sharing. Well, I know I'm not going to stop sharing. I just have the wrong slide here because I have one more here. Here's where I wanted to get to. I wanted to talk a little bit about organization. I don't know if you guys know this, but I went outside today to help us get started for the day. I found $100 out there. So if anyone's missing $100, please let me know. You'd think if you're organized enough, you would know if $100 went missing, but I haven't heard from anyone yet. So hopefully I can figure out who that is. Oh, wait, what? My producer's telling me something. Oh, it wasn't a $100 bill. It was $100 worth of playground equipment. All right, I apologize for the mix-up. There were at least 20 balls outside this morning. That means all weekend they were there. If we don't take care of our equipment and we don't stay organized at the end of the day and put up onto the ball racks and the ball carts, a lot of that equipment is going to deteriorate over time or someone's going to take it. So 20 balls on the playground, that was disappointing to me this morning. I would think that we would do a better job. I know that we have some great helpers here on campus, but we shouldn't rely on the last kids to be out on the playground. It's your responsibility. If you take a ball off the cart, then put it back on. Or if you see a ball in the field and you start playing with it and you're done with it, put it back on the cart, even if you found it on the field. I would love to see no equipment in the field at the end of each day and at the beginning of each day. I know we can do it. I'd hate to have to take the equipment away. That would be sad because I know you guys need to be able to do some stuff out there, but we got to take better care of it. At least $100 worth of equipment, and that's being a pretty small number, that's saying $5 a ball, is what we found out there. We can be better than this. That is all our announcements for today. Please remember to show that SOAR behavior everywhere. And I'm going to turn on over to Mr. B and the Flash. You guys have a great day. SOAR high, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. It's Mr. B with your Pledge of Allegiance. Go ahead and please stand up. Take your right hand, place it over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Okay, please remain standing for a moment of silence. Great job. Now we're going to turn it over to Flash for our millennial pledge.
Hi, my name's Grayson.
Hi, my name's Tegan.
And this is Flash. Let's get started on the millennial pledge. I pledge to be a millennial Falcon. Watch me soar.
Safe, organized, accountable, and respectful.
Are my main four.
Have a great day, millennial.
Bye, millennial.